we should be thanking everyone. When I go to the grocery store with my mask on and my glasses, I even thank every single worker in those grocery stores for being there, resupplying the shelves, the Army Corps of Engineers, the Army National Guard, the National Guard as a whole, actually, in Michigan, and all of our healthcare professionals, from nurses, from nurse assistants, from the janitorial staff to the doctors and the ER doctors. They're doing an incredible yeoman's work.